Act 2, We March in Truth. The moonlit garden from Act 1, along with its fountains and sculptures, is suddenly pulled down into a hole in the middle of the stage, revealing that it had been trompe l'oeil painted on silk. The stage is now a minimalist tableau of stark figures in harsh light. They set up and adjust a variety of telescopes, cameras, X-ray equipment, and other instruments. Singing, men in white lab coats take photos of a nude woman whose walking is repeatedly frozen by the rhythmic flashes of a strobe light.